Hey friends, want to make a felt clone of your cat? Needlefelting needles have tiny little barbs, so when you stab a little puff of wool, you can compact it in on itself, and the more you stab, the more dense your ball becomes. Then you can start building out shapes and adding some details, and then you can gather up all the different colors of your cat and make a felt clone. There's some blatant jealousy on display here, as not everyone got a clone friend.
Wow.